Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 3, verse 17. At that time Jerusalem will be named the seat of the Lord's kingdom, and all the nations will come together to it, to the name of the Lord, to Jerusalem, and no longer will their steps be guided by the purposes of their evil hearts.